importing images in PhotoPad. Opening an image in PhotoPad is easy. All the tools you need are on the toolbar of the Home tab. Use the Open button to open a file. Use the Import button to import a file from a camera or a scanner. Use the Screenshot button to take a screenshot. Use the Webcam button to take a picture with your webcam. For more details on each of these tools, continue listening. If the image exists on your hard drive, simply click the Open button. In the window that opens, navigate to the image and click on it. To open multiple images at once, simply hold the Control key for non-adjacent pictures and click on each image you would like to open. Use the Shift key to select adjacent pictures. Then click the Open button. If the picture hasn't been downloaded to your hard drive yet, you can import an image directly from a scanner or camera. Make sure that the device is properly connected to your computer, then choose Select Image Source from the File menu. Select an option from the list in the Select Source window and click Select. Now you are ready to use the Import button in the toolbar. If you are importing from a camera, a window will open with thumbnails of your image. Using the buttons above the previous window, you may switch to Detail View, which shows the thumbnail in a larger preview. You can also select all images or delete an image. To select multiple pictures, hold the Shift key to select adjacent pictures or the Control key to select non-adjacent pictures. When you are ready, click Get Pictures at the bottom of the window. If you are importing from a scanner, the window that opens has several options to choose from based on your scanner's options. Select the best options for your image. When you are ready, click Scan. The scanned image will appear in the Canvas viewer. In order to take a screenshot of your full monitor or a portion of your monitor, use the Screenshot tool. Select Entire Desktop to take a screenshot of your entire screen. Select Custom Selection to make a screenshot of a portion of your screen. Position the crosshairs above one corner of your desired selection. Then click and drag to make the selection. Next to the crosshairs, the circle shows a zoomed-in section beneath the crosshairs in order to make precise selections. Taking a picture with your webcam is almost as easy. You have a few more options to choose from before capturing that perfect moment. Prior to capturing the final image, use the Freeze Image button to make sure everything is perfect. Once you're satisfied, click the Capture button. For more PhotoPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.